just received it back from Mr. Bowkett. The R10. This is Rebirth, as you start the cesarean. Oh, sort of a flaps there. Packaging, and I can see the head. And here it is, blueprinted, shortened. Cocking ball. There it is. Oh, there's a nice little brass ring around there. As you can see, that's all brass now instead of black metal. There you go. It's a boy. There's also put a different screw in there so it bruises the stock as you tighten it up to encourage it to grip tighter into the wood so there's no moving at all. But yeah. Very pleased to have this back and waving. So there you go. I'll have some pictures of it all put back together. And very nice section on there. So that's it. Blueprinted, shortened, R10. To see how she performs in the field. Testing.